one time, there were two friends. One was tiny and cunning. The other one was strong and huge. In writing, we learn how to space and shape the letters so that we can be able to write legibly. For this and more, join me in my lesson.